The beginning of the show started with Matt Warbikin, the Warhol Museum's chief archivist. He had always wanted to do a show with Philip to really honor his relationship with Andy Warhol, and such a great story here for Pittsburgh. The core theme with the three of them, Dorothy Cantor, Andy Warhol, and Philip Pearlstein, is their time together at Carnegie Tech. So it really is this nascent period for the three of them becoming artists together.
Thank you.